Let's get the latest on this story now from Washington. Our correspondent Kathevane Gorjestani is standing by. Kathevane, we just heard it then at the end of that report. Despite what is happening on the ground, the United States insisting it's sticking to that timeline and will pull all its troops out by September.
Yes, exactly. The spokesperson for the Department of Defense, John Kirby, was asked yesterday really to react to the situation in Afghanistan and asked whether this would change the planning, the scheduling of the U.S. And he said, no, the deadline we have set for September 11th is still that same deadline. Everything is on pace. Last week, the Pentagon had said that they were pretty much halfway through their withdrawal. And he was really pressed on whether they were taking into account what was going on the ground in Afghanistan. And he said, yes, that is something that we have been taking into account from the beginning. We always said that this would be a fluctuating situation, that our end goal, our deadline is the same, but we are looking at the situation on the ground basically every day. That's what the U.S. is saying, that they're adapting. And that's when he said that while that deadline is not going to change, the pace might change, the scope might change. These are the words that he used. He said that the Department of Defense would be looking at the best possible way to withdraw. But he insisted over and over again that there were two very critical and important elements. One was that all those troops would eventually be withdrawn from Afghanistan, except the very limited troops that will stay to protect diplomatic organizations and elements on the ground, and that withdrawal would happen by September 11th. Whether the pace speeds up or slows down, that will not change the end goal.